hello to anyone who is joining. I think I have figured most of this out. So, bear with me if there's any technical errors. Hopefully you can hear me. Feel free to ask any questions about art or the channel. This is Yuko, as the title says. right now I'm just drawing a commission for somebody on Furry Amino. This is just an icon commission. Their character being here. So, yeah. I'm just struggling, so. My dog's barking in the background, but other than that, everything's fine. Kinda want this eye to be different, though. I'm trying to make a front-facing character right now. So.
9.
Hello to anybody who's joining. Hi. I'll turn down the music if it's too loud. I'm just continuing what I did earlier today. Not too exciting, but thank you to whoever wants to join. Hopefully I could do this a lot longer than last time because of my death of my iPad. But other than that, hold on, let me turn up the music. Sure. That's good. Hello, Ace. Welcome to whatever this is. Welcome to Control Z Simulator. Welcome any new people who are joining. Thank you, Turtle. I appreciate it. I love you too. Hopefully we're gonna make... We have a couple plans for new videos that should be out sort of soon? I mean, yeah. Currently we're getting stuff together for college and whatnot, but other than that, there'll be a lot more videos. I don't really count this as a video because this is kind of just me being dumb. Is that even? That looks weird and pudgy. Hello, Ginger Storm. If you guys have any, like, questions or anything or whatever, feel free to ask. This is a mic after all. Okay. Let's see. My music choice is sometimes odd, so bear with me as I change music for like the billionth time. Let's see. Well, sure. Let me turn up the music just a tad. I'll try to speak up as well. If you guys want to know a song name, just let me know. Who made your fursuits? No, it's okay. Well, hold on. Okay, so for Iggy, she was made by a Facebook maker named OG Fursuits, although we think that she doesn't make fursuits anymore. The person who made Yuko was Pause and Play Fursuits. She made the head, and then a Midnight Vixen who I think you could find on either Etsy or Furry Amino. They may be retired now. He made the parts for Yuko. And Jenny, I think Jenny was made from Sunny Valley Creations, I think, possibly. She was a pre-made, so we're not exactly sure. It's either Sunny Valley Creations or Sunny Says IDK. One of those two makers. I think it's Sunny Valley Creations, though. Don't count me on that, though. I don't even think she knows, so. We are not too smart in the game. But, yeah. As soon as I get another fursuit, and it's gonna be a full suit, it's gonna be from Jessie Frost, because her suits are pretty much anything I want in the suit, so. She could be found on Twitter. Phone's ringing in the background, that's fine. Okay. Yeah, also sorry for all the background noise. I do still live with my parents, so there's some noise. But I'm going to college. I'm a junior in college. I went to community college, so I'll be moving out in the fall. I'm a youngie. It's so weird to draw fursonas without like a tuft of hair or like actual hair. I don't really know how to go with it without making it look weird. I guess that's fine. My dog is still barking in the background, no problem. I need a microphone. I'm just, you know, using my iPad. But I don't really have a microphone. The one I had, like, snapped in half, so that is unneeded. Sure. What I'm drawing right now is an icon. If I have not mentioned that before, which I probably have. Not a fan of these cheeks. Not really sure what to do to fix it, though. I think I know what to do. If I could, maybe that helps. Yeah, that can help. There we go. Yeah. Day I find a song that I like is the day I die. But I feel like we all have those days. Procreate just made this warp tool, which is the most like greatest thing that they ever implemented on this app in my entire life, because I make everything look all funky and just, you know, dislocating, if that makes any sense, but it helps a lot. Gonna have to be good enough for now. Anyways.
Thank you.
Welcome to anybody who joins. Evan, who is your favorite maker if you have one? My favorite maker, well, if I want to be really lame about it, I would say Autumn Fallings. But I guess Jesse Frost, who is on Twitter, is probably my favorite. I really like Batitude Studios. I guess Jesse Frost. I know that Kayla really likes any maker who is like Japanese influence, like Yohan and all those people. And then I know that Jenny likes Lemon Brat. Like, all she likes is Lemon Brat, and it's disturbing. Oh no, there's no weird time. It's fine. It's just like, I don't, there is some stream lag probably, so it's no big deal. I have like 1,000 Pokemon music on here. My paw looks bizarre, I think. It looks fine, I guess, but I don't know. Are we allowed to swear on stream? I don't know. I mean, I guess. I mean, I'm not, you know, we don't monetize our videos, so I don't swear even, like, living my entire life, because I'm a 20-year-old who doesn't swear for some reason. But, I mean, if you want to swear, go for it. I think it just made things worse. It's okay if you're like 16 and swear all the time. I mean, like, in this world, I think we have a lot to swear about. So, I mean, if you want to swear or whatever, it's fine. It's not cringy. I don't care. We're furries. Everything we do is cringy. Alright, I'm just gonna have to fix that hand later. I don't know what the heck I did that made it look so funky. I'll fix it later. It's not important. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, like, I don't, like, want to be cringy, but society has said, hey, guess what, you're cringy, and I'm like, alright, I accept. It's fine, everything's fine. What did I do? You know, I think the paw should be, like, more less elongated and more better. I don't know what I'm doing. Hold on, I got this. I'm a pro, don't worry about it. You could tell by my pro antics. It's kinda sad the review is cringy. I agree. It's kinda like sucks. I guess you're not really supposed to understand why, but, like, I mean, like, I just hope in the future that people could, like, find it more normal, because, like, we're not, like, murdering people or anything. We're not, like, you know, we're not we're not, like, harming anybody, so I don't understand what we're doing wrong. Okay, I know what to do. I know what to fix, how to fix this. Yeah, I mean, I could see that people are more gradually becoming, like, more accepting. Like, back in like, 2010, 2011, 2012, where I was, like, a brony, and I was not a furry, and I was just, like, looking. I mean, bronies were, like, you know, bashed on, of course, as well, but, like, they were, like, bashed on way more, I mean, way less than furries. I didn't really understand it until I joined the fandom, which now I still don't understand, but, like, people are, it's been better, I guess. Obviously, there's always gonna be people who, like, are so stuck in their old ways that they just wanna, like, be mean to be mean, but it's whatever. As long as they're not, like, gonna, like, come down at, like, a convention and harm people, then I guess, like, trolls will be trolls, but always be careful. Yo, you're not talking too much with anyone here. Well, there's actually one other person. Hi, other person. You're not talking too much, it's fine. Be, like, doing a lot more art streams. Art streams are fun. I'll probably not make them public though on our channel, probably just private as soon as they like, you know, become actual videos and not live streams. Cause I don't want our feed to be just infested with art streams. Also, sorry if my song choices are weird. I don't want people to judge me. Alright, that paw is... I mean, I could fix it during the line art phase. I don't want to, like, stick forever on this entire stream of me trying to fix a paw, but... that... I'll just leave it like that, I guess. Maybe I'll bend it. I don't know how people, hold on. Don't worry, I'm a professional. That's, I don't want to cover too much of the face. That looks good. I'm considering doing a video on how to get a fursuit without a job. And I'm worried that would be just another how to get a first. No, honestly, there's nothing wrong. Actually, I think that's like a good idea because, you know, because, yeah, obviously people that are younger than 15, 16 cannot get a fursuit because of the money, but, like, I feel like that's a good idea, like, selling stuff and, just, like, I guess, like, I don't know if your parents, like, ever paid you for, like, chores or whatever, but, like, doing yard work or whatever. I think that's a good idea. Obviously, it'd be, like, difficult, more difficult than just getting a job, but if you can't, then I don't know. Because, like, I feel like, I don't care if, like, younger furs get fursuits. I mean, I would obviously think that they should get, partials, because that would be a waste if they grow out of it, and that would kind of suck. But like, if a person wants to get a fursuit partial and they work for it even without a job, then they should more than welcome to be able to get one, and they should not be like told they can't, because that's stupid and that's their money and they earned it. No problem. No, yeah, I think you should just go for that. That's a good idea. I like that. Okay. I just took like 20,000 years making a paw, so. I'm gonna start the line art. Hard for me to get a job. Also, I agree. No, it's just me. It's just Yuko here. Just doing art. It's not like too exciting, but here I am. Yeah, of course. I mean, kids should be allowed to, especially if they earn their money. I mean, if like a parent does, like if. Especially when they earn their money, but if a parent doesn't want to buy a fursuit, then there's not really anything you could do. Because, you know, there's still, like, partials could go up from, like, 300 to, like, 1,200. So, if I guess if, like, you know, you can't force a parent, but it'd be cool. The blue dog, yes. I am blue dog. Yeah, we don't really advertise our names a lot. We don't say who our names are. It's Tuna. Oh, Tuna! Hi, Tuna. AC was fun. We had a good time. Nothing really happened that was, like, too exciting, but we had a really good time, and we can't wait for next year. And we're also probably gonna go to Anther, Ohio next year, depending on our finances, because we're broke college students. So hopefully we can at least do, like, you know, one convention. There we go. I found out I live with it. Yeah, I mean, I love the blobby emojis. Blobby emojis are the best emojis. Oh no, my music died. But yeah, I mean, if you see me at Anthro Con, any con, like, say hi. We're not creepy, I promise. I mean, sometimes we're like, I mean, I'm talkative, but in a good way. Yeah, I mean, possibly Colossal Con is another con we're going to, but pretty much Anthro Ohio, AnthroCon, and Colossal Con. Those are the only cons we're going to next year, unless something magical comes up, or a miracle, or we won the lottery or something. But, yeah. I mean, hopefully in the next years. Like, I really want to go to Megaplex. I really want to go to Fursona Con. I really want to go to Fursona Con. I don't know why. Fursona Con and, MFF and, Biggest Little Fur Con, Itty Bitty Fur Con, anything. Every Fur Con. But yeah, okay. Anthro Ohio. Whatever. Anthro Ohio, Anthro Con, and Colossal Con. And for Apocalypse is lit. Yeah. I mean, in the future. I mean, that's kind of, like, asking for a lot, but, like, if you go to, like, pretty much any, like, the biggest name conventions, like, all of them, it's, like, my bucket list in the span of my furry career. So let's see what happens, I guess. Sorry, I said I was gonna start line art, but here I am, fixing a couple things. I'm a very slow drawer. There we go. I'm just about into college next year. What's your experience about money, dorm life? Well, here's the thing. I've been in community college for 2 years, but I'm going to my first dorm next semester. So your guess is as good as mine, but a community college is still pretty much like college, except you're not living there. Classes are not as hard as they say they are. It's pretty much high school level, so don't really worry about it. It's not too, you know, horrible. I wish I could tell you more about dorm life, but I can't. You gotta make friends early, because if you don't make friends early, then you're kind of, like, done for, so you really gotta try. But you're a nice man, Tuna, as long as what I remember, so I don't think you'll have any trouble making friends. Also, find furries at your school. There you go. Then you're good for life. You are welcome. Hello, 5 people who are watching this. Probably one of them is me, but hello. Ew, what a horrible song. I hate all these songs, and they're my songs. If I can't find furries at the school I'm going to, it's supposed to be really accepting school. Yeah, find furries. I mean, I don't really know how to find furries at schools, but I mean, you could try. I mean, I don't know. You can't really start a club, because I don't know if that's kind of, like, really weird and scary. But, not like an official club, but like a non-official club in your, like, dorm room or something. I don't recommend that, but I don't know, I guess you know, search it out on Instagram, Twitter, Furry Amino, Fur Affinity, I don't know. I mean, there's bound to be some, you know, my campus is going to be like 20,000 kids, so there better be a furry there. I'm going to be disappointed if there's no furries there. That looks weird. Next stream we're doing, I want Jenny and Iggy to be there, so I'd be drawing, but they would still be here answering questions and talking, which would be fun. I'm not at their house right now, so that's why I'm just here. Alright, I'm finally ready to do things. My school is a private special ed school, and there's only like 16. Wow. I hope.